was never meant to happen. But yes, I killed somebody. I was driving home in the morning when I thought I was okay, but obviously I wasn't. I've left a husband and children without a mother and a wife, and I've got to live with that for the rest of my life. Very vivid nightmares. More realistic than anything I can actually remember. I'm just very sorry for my victims. The husband and the children and her family.